これで、bit late, it's gonna be high, maybe. Okay, okay, okay. I restarted streaming. It seems like, it says like, while you're streaming some setting, you cannot change it. So, I restarted, and I think it's working now. Yeah, the graph is working very well. My current bit rate is very high. The low bit rate is 650. Yeah.
Arigato. Thank you so much for waiting. Sorry. And also, I just came out outside. Hibiya is so cool. What the heck? So cool. It's like a date spot. It's a very good date spot. So many Christmas trees. Welcome back, everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 Christmas trees in this area. It's kawaii.
Welcome back. I need to know them possibly. And I will check my stream now. Ah, okay, it's working. Oh my god, I was at Hibiya on Sunday. Ah, ne, Sunday. いいね。あの、this is like a super. It's been a while to come to Hibiya. I didn't even know the station was such a cool place. This is the building that is connecting to the station.It's called Tokyo Midtown Hibiya. It's also pretty famous for date and sightseeing places. Oh, I didn't even know that this building is connecting to the station. So cool! Wow! We need to walk around Christmas time. This is gonna be so cool. And also, the cafe and restaurant that is in this building was so fancy.
Fancy!
Very fancy. Welcome back, everyone. Thank you. 大丈夫かな? Are we okay? Thank you so much. いいね、Hibiya. Such a cool place. Sorry for the inconvenience. Okay, okay. ありがとう、BJ. Thank you. I should have started here.Yeah, inside was not that good maybe. There was a Starbucks though. That's good. But I was supposed to start streaming like from 10:30. But the train running late and also I mistook one train too. So sorry, it took a long time and it took a little bit long time to set up too. Starbucks was Simon Anthony.Ah, Urehu! Good morning! Hello! So, I was actually trying to take you guys to the fish market today. It's my title, okay? Fish market in Tokyo, okay. So, not sure, but seems like there's a fish market festival. So, we can go there. And it will start from 11, and I was supposed to arrive here at 10:30, so I was like, oh, maybe we can have a...cup of coffee at the cafe before going there. But it's already 11:13, so we can go to the fish market directly or we can have a coffee. But I'm not sure, like not that crowded here. It's the festival going on today. I'm just eating gingerbread, cooking, drinking some noodles. Gingerbread cookie?Cooking, drinking, eating gingerbread, cooking, drinking some rolls. すごい。Cookies. I see. Oh, nice.
いいね。Sounds good. Gingerbread cookie. Sounds good. いいな。
It's such a Christmas snack, isn't it? Gingerbread. Oh my god. This place is cool.Wait, you know what? I can tell the people who walking around here, Hibiya Station, like Midtown Hibiya, they are fancy. I can tell it's different. People are fancy here, like more like adult. Cool. Wow, I feel like I'm fancy.
I feel like I'm fancy. Yeah, everyone, thank you so much for coming back. Sorry for the inconvenience earlier. Thank you for coming back. Wait! BJ! BJ! Is it working? Oh!Such a cute song. ありがとう Thank you. Ah, ありがとうね、BJ. How was your day yesterday? Today か Today. Starbucks was a month. I'm just eating gingerbread cookies. Fancy? Shane Lo, thank you so much for the resub for 7 months. 7 months. ありがとう Shane Lo.How are you today, Shenlo? Welcome to Hibiya. Do you like seafood? We're gonna go to seafood fish market. Kind of. Arigato ne. 7 months. You are fancy? Oh, am I? Thank you. Famous. No. Mr. Mug. Hello. Thank you for coming. How are you? Welcome. Good day.Good day. Good day. Glad to hear that. Genki, genki. Oh, nice, nice. Everyone is genki. It's getting cold outside, so you guys need to take care of yourself. Oh, keep your body warm. You will catch a cold. Like, 本当にね。Oh, I learned English, but I forgot. Thank you for the follow. ありがとう。Nice to meet you. Welcome to my stream.Hey cutie, hi great Jimbo Monkey Nuts, hello, good morning, how are you? Oh, season, when it's getting cold, winter is coming, when winter coming, people will catch a cold, so, take care of yourself, please. Thank you, too. Me, Chris, it's me, Chris, Chris, hello.Welcome to Hibiya. Wait, you know what? It's so cold outside. Wait, it's so cool. What is that stairs? Is it connecting to some park? We're gonna go to Hibiya Park from now on. Yeah. And the fish market that we are gonna go today seems like the biggest fish market in Tokyo. Biggest of this. Are you the live?Luna, what do you mean? Live? Oh, live streaming? どういうこと? Live? Live? Live Luna? B.O.B? You could see the clip? Oh? Wait, okay? B.O.B? I'm scared.A bit late, it seems like it's pretty stable today. No, you are... Live. You're good. Okay. Everything's okay. Thank you, thank you. Okay, okay.
But it's so good though, even when it's get F, it's gonna be BOV screen. That's good, that's better, you know? Better than big F. Yeah. Just kidding, you are good. Thank you. No, okay. Let's see. Where are we? I think we need to go to the Hibiya Park だから Hibiya Park だから Oh, also everyone, I posted a new Instagram story. Please check my Instagram from yesterday's stream. This one, 0.2 mile. Okay. I'll put this. Also, this is... Oh, maybe I should put this URL into this. But I am going to post some clip or video from Twitch on TikTok very soon. So everyone, please don't forget to follow my TikTok too. This is kind of first time to advertise my TikTok on the stream. This is the first time. Oh my goodness. I don't think I have a URL. Wait, how do you do? TikTok, same. Lunachu. Luna underscore CHU. Can I? River! Inga! Hello, hello. Thank you so much. I can share the URL. Oh, there's a QR code. I just wanna copy the URL though. How do I do? Oh, this one. Yay. I think I can put this. Good morning everyone. Thank you for coming. ちょっとやってみるね。I will. Can I paste? Eh? I cannot paste. What does it mean? Copy.So I can paste, right? What was the breakfast? Oh, I had cereal. Cereal, milk, and natto. And rice. And potato salad. And also, I had... what did I have? I got something from convenience stores. What was it? Ah! あれだ Sausage mayonnaise bread. Four sausage mayonnaise bread, like this size of bread. Four of them. I eat a lot. Oh my goodness. I think I'm gaining weight now. Do you guys know how to... Is that TikTok / something? HTTP? Account. I don't know. Okay, let me search then. So, TikTok URL. I wanna share my TikTok, TikTok URL. Oh, this one? はい、確か。How was your breakfast? Did you guys have breakfast? Oh, this one? Yes, this one. How do I check my... Ah! From profile! Should be... Ah, okay. @? Yeah. This one. Oh, yeah, I found it. @? That's cool. Okay. I could copy it. Oh, here. Oh, yeah. Right. This one. Oh, I just copied from TikTok account. Yeah. Breakfast was 17 hours ago. A long time ago. Oh. Me too, added to social con. Ah! Yeah! So, なんかね、I edit first clip. Kind of. I mean, I've posted some clip on TikTok before, but I haven't edited. More like just putting video. Just putting video from Twitch. But I edit some today. So I already finished. I almost finished like 95%. I just want to put some ending part. So please look forward to see the new post tonight. Okay. Take care. River Enga, you too. Thank you for coming. I cannot gain weight because you're doing soda workout every day. Yeah, that's so true. I'm always doing soda working out, so yeah, definitely. It's so difficult to gain weight. Yeah. Thank you. なんかさ、これはさ、is it easy to see for everyone? How do you guys think? Is this okay? The social announce. Oh, what is this? Announce in the beginning. Social announce. Announce?Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay. Hi, Dupu. Hola. Yeah, this is Christmas tree. There's 8 Christmas tree here.
Wait, that cafe looks good. Maybe we should have a coffee there. No?
Oh, that's a fancy one. Maybe not. We should go cheap one. That one is too fancy for me. For us.
Okay.
ありがとう、エルザ。Thank you. Okay. So, we can go to 日比谷 Park. Cheap is better. Yeah, I get nervous. The staff is wearing, you know, chef uniform. Like a white one and the hat. That must be pretty good one, I feel like.But you know what? The restaurant, the cafe, it's full. 8 minutes away from here. Let's go.
You know what? I already have a lot of breakfast. I'm pretty full. Pretty full.
すごい! Come visit Hibiya sometimes. It's very cool. Good date spot. That is the name. Okay, let's see.Let's check. I think it's gonna light up in the evening. So, new eyelashes. I got the 420 eyelashes. How do you guys think? 420. Thick one. Yeah, but this one, it actually looks very normal because I don't have a lot when I don't have a fake one.Extension. So this is like a people's normal Oh, Labuchi, good morning. How are you? Hello, hello. BJ, thank you so much for the 500 bits. Arigato. Oh, this one. Look at this.
Hibiya.
What is it written?
Hibiya. Magic time? Magic time. Illumination.
Oh, wait, maybe. Oh, wait, I just noticed. This whole statue, whole plant, looks like a snowflake from the above, I think. Hey, does it make sense? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 7. 7 Christmas tree. And from the above, it looks like a snowflake, I think. Cool! Hi, ECL20, good morning. Ahaya, minasan. Ahaya, Labuchi. Blaze, thick one. So, G12, good morning. Nice background here. Thank you. Yeah, could dance next to the Christmas tree. This is cool. Take a picture of the Christmas tree. Kawaii ne. I think they're gonna have a... Yeah, like it says, there's a light. It's gonna light up. Is there a show or something? That would be so cool. Looks like something fishy about this stream. Eh? Fishy? Why fishy? Fishy is like a show? Suspect, isn't it? Snowflake or hexagonal. Maybe we can see it. We can try it. We can go up this building and we can check how it looks like later.
Maybe we can try.
I hate my voice. Okay. Because fish market. Fishy. It's like a seafood market or festival. Hi. There's a Godzilla over there. Wait, Hibiya is so cool. We should come back here sometimes. Mecha fashionable. What is this? The blue? The cafe's name is The Blue. The Blue.
Is that fitness club?
Oh. This is fitness club. But people are eating. God. People eating. It's like a vinyl plastic curtain. Looks like a plant house in that. Okay. Exercising was. Look at that. Godzilla. ゴジラ、おはようゴジラ、おはようおはよう。ゴジラ、おいざ東方ヘッドクォーター。Yes. It says 東方スクリーン and stage since 1932 日比谷。Wow. ヘッドクォーター。すごいね。ゴジラ。あ、ギラゲさんはグッモーニング。ナイス東方。デビューポステックスグッモーニング。I thought this was Ginza for some reason. Actually, Ginza and Hibiya have a kind of similar vibe. I think Ginza is like few station away. Okay. Hey, you guys need to take me to the park.So we are, oh, this place is called Godzilla Square. Okay, so we need to go. Wait, so Godzilla Square, Godzilla statue is there. So we need to go this way. Wait, Toho Cinemas.
Where is the Toho Cinema?
Toho Cinema. Toho Cinema is that one. Where are we?
Wait, I need to find something. Oh, Wendy's is over there.
Wendy's あそこにある。Thank you for the follow. Welcome to my stream. Hello, hello. Alexander, my good morning. Toho Cinema is in Midland Museum. あ、そういうこと？あ、that's fine. Okay, so then, I need to go this way. Oh, thank you for the follow. Welcome to my stream.Everyone, ありがとう。Thank you. Nice to meet you. I'm Luna too. I'm coming to Hibiya, to go to the seafood fish market. Every building looks fancy.
Has a Christmas decoration.
Hey, this way? This one? Look at this place. Looks like a Europe. Wow. I wanna live in Hibiya now. Look at this.Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. Hi, hi. At Mistral Warlock Bay, good morning. I went there to watch Black Panther. Oh, how was it? I wanna watch the what is it called? The new one. New anime. Anime? Oh, Toho Cinema. Oh, over there. Okay, I see. Your name and the weathering with you. The new one. New season. I wanna watch the movie. Oh, you cried. I want to watch the new Makoto. So, that one. I don't know the name, but I wanna watch that one. No more puffy earring today is Thursday. So today, I wanted to be a little bit like adult woman. So, ちょっと more like adult style. Meicha? Machiwa だっけ? Meicha? Machiwa? Oh yeah, that one. Suzume no Toshibari. Tojimari. かな? I don't know how to read that kanji. Suzume no Tojimari かな? Is that? Game Shaker, good morning. Oh yeah, yeah, that one. Suzume no Tojimari. Thank you, Loop. Hey. So, mature style. Yeah. Always take 5 minutes to choose the piercing. I have so many, so it's like fluffy one, maybe. Oh, 今日は mature day. The song is stuck in my head. Oh, you already heard the listened to the music. Wait, are we heading correct way? Surprisingly, this is correct street. Oh my god. This, oh, okay. That's cool. Always I'm walking, heading for opposite direction. What the heck? The building is so cool. Eh, すごい。待って待って。Oh, tube light. Can you see? Oh, look at that. Interesting shape. Is this Toho? Toho Cinema?Huge. I hope it gets to cinema here too. I want to watch it in the big screen. Oh, what? You don't have a cinema? This song is stuck. Okay, what's that? Machua. This one. Imperial Hotel. どうしよう What if the festival? See any signboard that is like advertising about the festival? And I don't see many people. Only businessmen. Is there a festival? Hopefully.That one is new emote. Yeah, Starbucks, but it's a temporary emote. The new emote that I put recently is all temporary. I'm just checking. Those emotes are too small, I think. Like, people can barely see. You know, cannot tell that it's a Starbucks emote. So, I will fix it. I don't have much picture.
good picture for the emote. So
Anthony will be proud. Like a Dragon Ball movie or something. It's rare when anime movie gets to cinema here. Oh, you mean, anime movie. Maybe one or two per year get wide cinema release. Like a Dragon Ball, the very famous one. What anime have you watched the cinema, at the cinema? Did you watch Dragon Ball? What about the Your Name? Your Name was pretty popular. Or Ghibli, like Spirited Away? Spirited Away? Interesting statue. Hi. Oh, that one! Okay, okay, I can see! Okay, okay, oh, I'm so happy! Okay, I can see the festival. That's cool. Hopefully they're not gonna kick me out. Some Dragon Ball movie, yes, some Ghibli movie too. There was a Pokemon movie when I was... Oh, Pokemon movie, nice. Pokemon, いいね. That's very sad though. Pokemon movie, always sad. Always so sad. Thank you for the follow. Yeah, everyone. Abba social media. Please don't forget to follow Abba social media too. Instagram, YouTube, Discord, and TikTok. Skipping something. Let's see. I see so many people now. Nice. Oh, was there a clip? Your Name wasn't on theater here. Weathering With You was going to get cinema release and then Corona ruined it. Oh, yeah, yeah. When the COVID happened, the movie theater was closed. Yeah. True. So even after. Like when it's open, the movie theater open in Japan, they didn't allow people to sit next to each other. Only like one, and then skip one, and then one. Yay! Alive! I don't want to flip the camera. I'm kind of scared. Let's see. Are we okay? Can I use the tripod? Oh, that's pretty big. Look at this. This is the... Wow, what the heck? That's huge. We are there, the red one. And then there is a fountain, big fountain. This park is also super famous, even though there's no festival. So people just come in for the date and just chilling. And there's a big fountain over there, but I think the yellow one is like chair or something. Oh, we can chill, nice. And then the green one is old food truck. Wow, that's huge. Let's take a picture of this and then we can see. But this one just saying there's a food truck here, so I don't know what kind of food they have. Oh, there's a arigato pamphlet. Magazine. Hello, how's it going? False Gem, thank you for coming. Shibuya Park and chill? Shibuya Park, yeah. Never go to the fish market hangover, I learned that on Twitch. Wow, Japan Fisherman's Festival. Wait, I will change the title. Maybe this is better. The official name. Are you okay? Can I stand here? Okay. Japan, because this is the biggest fisherman market I heard. Japan Fisherman Festival. It's okay? Working? Japan Fisherman's Festival. Okay. Hey, it's also preferable to never end up at the fish market if you are fish.
true. I'm a salmon. Fish festival. Yeah, it's the biggest fish market in the world, or so I heard. And today is the first day. Oh, I'm scared. There is like a place that they're gonna check what I'm holding. Maybe. Time to take off the second phone. I will make it a little bit, you know, simple. Simple. I don't want to scare people. Okay. Let's see. Let's see, let's see. Ready to go. Ready to go. Wow, looks cool. Oh wait, they don't even check the what I'm holding. Just the temperature. Body temperature. I see. That's good. Thank you for the follow. Kek, Skatchen. Welcome to my stream. Nice to meet you. I just got the fisherman market. Wow. So many people. Plain streamer camera. Fried catfish are delicious. Okay, let's go through this. This is the most important part. Oh my god, this is cool. I will flip the camera. Oh my goodness.
Oh,
this is with the clips so often now. Okay, okay. Yeah, I changed the setting. How are you? Good morning. Ikura-chan from Yowasobi. Yes, Ikura-chan from Yowasobi from Hokkaido. What's up, Yerin? Yeah, this is like a fish market. This is the actual fish market. Everyone is like screaming, yelling. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's ikura? Oh my goodness. What the heck? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Whoa. That's a lot. Oh my god. That's a lot. Why are they screaming so much though? Is that realistic? Did you see that? How much they put the ikura? That one, the ikura rice bowl is $25. That. Oh, see, also the mechamori, the biggest one. Oh my god! Ask the Mechon is the strongest fish. He said, Ikura! Oh my god. One more. Let's go! There. Kaisen bowl, it says seafood rice bowl, and that one is Ikura rice bowl. Oh! Coming, coming, coming. I like how they yell. I should. Even they put the wasabi on top of it, they were like, hey! Small spoon. That's $25? Wow. Cool. Okay, let's see, walk around and see everything first. This one is,
Shirako. Ah, how do you say Shirako? So funny.
Yeah, they will be so tired. I think they're getting used to it, but you know.
The fisherman. I wonder if he's like that all day. Not every day. Hi, Jim. Good morning. How are you? Oh, wait, how do you say Shirako in English? Oh, yeah, the one that's pretty interesting. One of the food that people don't like it. Other people. I mean, people from other countries. People thinking that, oh, Japanese people eating something very crazy. Weird. What was it? I forgot. なんだっけ? Do you remember? So, fish spam. Fish spam と oyster かな? Fish spam, oyster. Fish roll. Oh, fish spam. Spam. Oh, everything is in the hot pot. Oh, this is a fish spam. The appearance looks like a brain. Oh, hi, Rona in the chat. Hi, Ilak. Good morning. Wow. It's 13. And then, is that TV? Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Fisher's Men's Market. What is it? Festival. this one is from Fukushima Prefecture. Ramen, かな? Soba. Nice. I wanna see. Oh, he got some fish.
Ooh, that's big.
TV news coverage. This one? Irak, ne. One time, Shinobi-chan, good morning. Oh, what are they wearing? Is that
Mickey?
Oh, ramen. There's no picture. Only that one? I want to see how it looks like. Oh, that one! Hey. That's pretty big. Wait, so you can get the egg of that? That one. This one is also from Fukushima Prefecture. Winery! Wine! Wine! Upe, you like wine? My melody, huh? I'm not sure.
What kind? I mean,
what kind of hat it is? I take the crown.
You trying to tell her how to do the move?
Wine. I'm just. Oh, the one cup is what, 500 yen. Or depends on 500 yen for the whole wine, red wine, but it's not hot one. It's 600 yen. And white wine, 700 yen. Oh, white wine is more expensive. Because they're using Chardonnay, the grape. The green grape, Moscato. That's why. Oh, must be good. Nice. So many chair and table. Echo station. Trash can. But generally you get white wine with this. Oh. Some people just put the wine into the... Oh my god! What happened? Wait. It's my music. Thank you so much! Giz Gizo! Thank you so much for the raid! How was the stream? Thank you for the shout out! Whoa, welcome Leila! Welcome! Welcome to Japan! I'm at the Fisherman Market, like a fish market. And so many people. Welcome to Japan. Did you guys have fun? Wow. Thank you so much. Nice to meet you. Hello. I'm Runa Chu. I'm a Japanese IOL streamer. I'm living in Japan. I'm 23 years old. I'm usually walking around Tokyo and Chiba and showing around Japan. So if you are interested in Japanese culture, Japanese sightseeing places, if you're planning to come to Japan in the future, please check my stream. And I also love traveling. I travel. Wanna travel with me? Oh, I will take you everywhere. Ah, thank you so much. How was the stream? Did you get lost? Me?
There's a lot of
said we, she would hit us if he didn't drink. Thank you so much. Arigato ne. How was the stream? Did you have fun?
Thank you.
And did you guys have fun? Oh my god. What is this? I don't know. We cannot see inside of the food truck, but they're covered. But I think you can get sushi like that. That's cool. Wow. This is a food truck, but maybe you can get hold of this kind of, you know, very cool looking sushi. BOV screen, short depth, sorry, there are so many people. I think they're using Docomo, my same SIM card. They have a cute mascot. Ah, thank you so much, Geez. Short depth, welcome back. Okay, so winery, and then, let's go. See next one. Looks like the Taiko no Tatsujin character.
Oh, the pink one?
Taiko Tatsujin. Yeah, it looks like, you know, it's a festival clothes, that's why. Wow, thank you so much. Arigato ne. Hi! Hi! Was he talking to me? I'm not sure. Oh, this one! Look at that! Urchin! Urchin! Oh! And oh, it's also from Fukushima Prefecture. That's a beef steak. Wait, that beef steak has a urchin and a ikura on top. What the heck? What the heck? What the heck? Iroiro something. Don't steal sea urchin, kudasai. Oh, I'm not gonna steal urchin this time. Not in Tokyo. Only in Hokkaido. Food truck secret. They're like hiding. I don't know why. I think they haven't opened it. There's so many people behind. Oh, they already sold out or maybe? Something like that? Oh, this is a stage. Maybe some... Oh, is she gonna dance? Maybe? It's like, looks like a dancing clothes. Maybe. Oh yeah. Oh, she's gonna dance or sing maybe later. That's cool. Oh. Oh, see this one? There's a TV. TV camera. They're gonna show good stuff. I wanna show the good stuff too. Can I follow them so that I can show good one? No? Oh. Okay. Okay, oh, I thought the people around the camera is just a, like a people just looking at, they are, I don't know, working together. Okay, I see. They say like, oh, no camera. And this one is, another seafood rice bowl, that's salmon. It says maple salmon. What does it mean? Okay, real TV, okay. Okay, no streaming. They're trying to cultivate the sense of mystery and what's happening. Is this for fishermen or for eating fish? Eating fish! So fishermen is coming to this festival and selling. This is anago. Anago? How do you say anago in English? Canadian salmon. That's why maple? It says it's from Fukushima Prefecture though. Let's see. I will search how to say anago in English. Conger, C-O-N-G-E-L-E-E-L. Conger eel. Conger eel. And then tuna. Smashed tuna. And this one. What's that? I don't know. Small white fish. Salmon looks good. How much is that? No price tag. Wow, so many people.
I think most people who eat fish are not fishermen, but most fishermen eat fish. メイプル、アリーフ、カナダリーフね。そうだね。あ、カムサムネダー。ハロハロー。Welcome to my stream. Yeah, welcome everyone. Feel free to leave a comment. And if you have never seen like this kind of festival, this like festival, this one, especially this one is the biggest fishers market in Japan. So,Yeah, it's pretty rare, but this kind of food festival is everywhere in Japan, so if you could have a chance to come to Japan, maybe you have a chance to come. You can come. Yeah, but this one is the biggest one, and today is the first day, that's why it's very crowded, but this event will last for a few days. Anago. Yes, yes, anago, anago. Kongo eel. This one, it's a rice. Oh, nice.Rice in the bottom, and then it's grilled. Everything is grilled. Like a seafood rice bowl is raw. Everything is raw on top of the rice. This one, everything was grilled. That's nice. Warm one. Very warm. Oh, wait, look at that. Oh, long line. Oh, I don't like TV camera now. Oh, where I was trying to go, the TV camera one went.Ah, maybe they will kick me out. Oh, I gotta wait. Okay, I will skip that one first and then I will show this one. Maybe. Oh, maybe I can show this one. Wow. Nice, nice. We'll take a video.What is this? Oh, this is samma. Clever grilled. Man, and it's at lunchtime. I think so. Everyone who is wearing suits is working today. But at the lunchtime, they are coming to this park, I think. Because Hibiya is like the place that people work in. So many business buildings.And so many people just bring the lunchbox to this park to eat. So today there's an event, so why not? Everyone will come here. This one is Pacific Sauri. This fish name in English. Pacific S-A-U-R-Y. I have no idea. A very good smell.Wow, looks nice. And this one, oh, it's a paella. Why is it black? Scary. Hi, Gilbert 2022. No, never be late. Thank you, thank you. How are you? So, S-A-U-R-Y, how are you?Fresh fish for lunch. Yeah, I'm afraid of fish bones though. Oh yeah, that's, yeah, I feel the same too. Oh, sometimes it stick to your throat, yeah. So this one is a black fire. Why? Oh, the reason why it's black, it says, oh, it's a squid ink fire. Why people love squid ink? Sorry. I think squid ink is like a kind of either hate or love, I think. Good, how are you? I'm doing good, thank you for asking. Oh, I'm pretty excited to have some, pick up some seafood later. Yeah, for now, I'm checking what kind of store there is, because there's so many, and I only have few space in my stomach, so we gotta check which one we should get. So this is paella. Okay, how much is it? 500 yen, that's not bad. And this one...Bonkish. What's that? Oh, sate. Oh, that looks very fancy. Like, it's like a, something that you can get at the restaurant. Hi, Harumi-kun. Good morning. Yes, good morning. Thank you, thank you. Thank you for coming. Look at chef. It's like a very cool restaurant, isn't it? But there's not so many people. Maybe it's not popular. I think it's pretty, arekana.More like, you know, festival style. Food truck is more popular here. That one is maybe too, maybe, how do you say? Classic. isn't it? Why there's no so many people, customer over there? I'm curious. There should be like at least one yakisoba there. Ah, there's a yakisoba! A seafood yakisoba. That must be good. 1,000 yen? Okay, this is not a, you know, ordinary yakisoba. It has so many ingredients. Shrimp and some, black, これ何? Shell. No people.
Yeah.
Why there's no customer? Oh, is that another fish spam? Oh, that's one. Crumb. Nice. 1,000 yen, but no customer for this one too. What the heck? Look at this. So many, you know, depends on the store. It has so many customers. For this too, no customer. Why? Is that location? No? You guys need to think about the reason why. This is like a business token. Why? Why no customer? Maybe they need to create more. They need to yell. No customer is a bad sign. Yeah, I know. Why? But I think, you know, if there is a people will go. That's why it's like a bad furu now. Oh, no matter what, if it doesn't look good, if there's so many people will just be on the line. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a... あれじゃん? なんだっけ? Oyster? Wow! Oh, there's no customer, so I feel like I'm trying to order. No, I'm just taking it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, they're baking. Oh, that's cool. Oh, very fresh. Yeah, like some people still go to Subway, for example. Wait. I mean, oh my God. No offense, Ruppe. Oyster, like some people. Does Luna want to be the first customer? Oh, no customer for the store and everyone. The worker is staring at people. That's pretty sad. Oh, wait. Ah, wait, everyone. This is Awabi. これ, this is the reason why I got arrested in Hokkaido. これだよ。Arutin and this. This one, very expensive. Each one takes like, cost like $10 or something.That's why I got 6. Hi, Mr. Steven. Hello. This one is raw, and this one is baked one. Criminal pasta. How do you say awabi? I don't know how to say so many words in English, especially the seafood one. Awabi. Not awabo. Abalone. Yes, I got arrested. Almost 80%. I got taken to the police office. Needed to pay $2,000. Get some fish chips. Fish name are very hard to remember. Well, let's see. Have you guys seen abalone before? Looks good. So many people put the butter on it. For example, I don't know about the name in Spanish. Gracias. For this taxi. Not a taxi. So, for this car and me. People on. Oh, salmon? My favorite. Salmon. So small, needs to be cheap. Oh, yeah.
That one is very small, but you know, it doesn't matter. If it's big, it's gonna be cost more. And yeah, usually about that size. And then it's like $10 to $15. Sometimes $20, if it depends on the seafood market. Yeah, but even Hokkaido, like, you know, cost a lot to import to Tokyo. But even Hokkaido, fishers market in Hokkaido, oh, it's sold like for $10 to $15. Is there unagi? Eel? Yeah, we can find it. And so small. Wait, everyone. So far, which one you think is good? Okay, this one is like, oh, this is like a... Oh, what's that? It's not a fresh one. Okay, for this, salmon rice bowl. And this one, fish and meat men. Huh? Oh, it's a beef from Hokkaido. That's good. Oh, sushi. Like a meat sushi. Meat sushi. Nice. Thank you. Fish chips there. Maybe we can find fish chips. Yeah. I need to charge you guys. Oh, it's so hot. I'm wearing too heat tech. Maybe too much. Always wear. I don't want to jump into the fountain. Ah, Anthony, good morning. How are you? It's so hot. Very bright now. How are you? How are you? Thank you for coming. I'm just at the, I just arrived to the fisher's market now. How are you? Did I miss the food? No, we are looking for what food we should get. And we saw almost 10 store now. So, and there's another park too. So we gotta find which one we should get. Yeah. Hot, so hot. You should jump in then. What's your favorite fish? Salmon. My favorite is salmon. Ah, so hot. Also without the customer. Yeah, so that, there was no customer for the salmon rice bowl. I think because it's pretty hot and it's taking long time to import. Feels like, you know, those rice bowl is not that good. I feel like. If it's bacon, it's pretty good. But for this, like Tokyo market, I feel like raw... Not that good if you're expecting very good quality. Only sexy salmon for The one that I tried at the Tsukiji, that people were calling sexy salmon, that one was very good. Very thick and not that expensive, and comes with miso soup, was amazing. Mackerel? What is that? What is mackerel? Salmon always good. Stevie, everyone, what is your favorite seafood? Any fish, seafood, fish, beer. This one. Maybe you might like this. Crab with the brain, miso, kani miso, tuna, mackerel is saba. Oh, I didn't know that. Was that? Oh, yeah. Mackerel. Yeah. Oh, clip, sorry. Chutoro. Is that from sushi restaurant? Oh, nice. We might find the chutoro. Haori, shrimp. You like shrimp. Okay. Pokemon region here. Oh, you like salmon. High five. Same. Gutter jet, black rockfish. Oh. I've never heard of it. Oh no, I'm totally wrong. Black rockfish? Is that common fish? Black rockfish? I eat so much fish, I probably got mercury poisoning. I also love mackerel. Red snapper. Fried squid thingy? I don't know the name in English. I think it's fried squid, isn't it? Oh, ma, I forgot the word. Macaron. It's not macaron.
Maka. Oh, here. Okay. Maka something for the squid, fried squid, isn't it? I like red snapper grilled salmon. I like. I love salmon. I love salmon. It's like one of my favorite food among like not only seafood category, among everything. But I don't love baking one, steamed salmon. Ah, yeah, calamari, not makano. Calamari. So, calamari. But you know what? In Japanese, calamari means it's tangling. Like the kodo, tangling. Calamari means like that. Fried squid tentacles, we call them rabas. You make like a ring with them. Calamari, maybe it's that one. Oh, it's not the commercially fished species like red snapper. Oh wait, I need to charge my second phone too. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Wow, my funny bag is so heavy now. Thank you for the follow, Yemilo. Yemilo 58. Welcome to my stream. Nice to meet you. I'm at the Fisherman's Market. Nice to meet you. Feel free to leave comment. We are asking which seafood is your favorite. You need an assistant. The rings are from the body of the squid, not the tentacles. I need an assistant, yeah. Okay, so this is the crab. Do you guys like it? I hate it. Okay, sorry. I just don't like the appearance. The brown things like a soup. My family loves it. They always get the crab and I always eat the legs. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's pretty big. I always eat the leg part and then I will leave the head part, brain part to my family and they're like, okay, that's good. You don't have to eat it, we will eat it. Dislike it. Yeah, I dislike it. Yeah. I wouldn't eat crab. I like crab but I cannot eat. Abaji? Oh, maybe. Oh, that's so cool. I wanna show you. There are people who are ordering that one plus legs. It's huge. It's huge.
What in Japanese?
Let's see.
Yeah, Hajima Manashi. No?
I love club too. I love club. Oh, nobody ordering now. That leg was so huge. Maybe they're baking it now. Okay, so here it's like a hot pot. Oh, what's that? Is that stick? Konnyaku? Is that konnyaku? Konnyaku.
Oh,
look at that. なんか smell very strong. Maybe you can get some sea snails. Sea snails? Wait, which one? Sea snail? Which one do you? Anesu, good morning. Hello. How are you? Welcome to Fisherman's Market Festival. Yeah, and the allergy makes me sad. No shrimp either. I only have allergy into fruits, avocado, and some kind of nuts. And yeah, only that one. So I'm gonna just 500 and get that. 500. Just eat the crab legs too. Nobody must for me. Thing. Yes, people love eating brain. Crab brain, and they sometimes mix it with the rice. I mean, that sounds good though. Maybe I should try. I have never tried. I'm just dislike it from the appearance. Maybe I should try. sometimes. But not today, because if I order it, I need to eat it by myself, everything. Maybe when somebody order it, I can get just one bite. This one is this, are they called octopus leg? Octopus leg. Oh, it's a squid, the small squid, like this size. This size squid. And then octopus leg. Oh, that one is scallops. So hot.
How you say?
I think as always, I knew it. Arigato desu. Thank you for coming. How are you? No coconut for me, but I can eat all of the nut things. Nuts, ne. Sorry. Clip. I'm so picky with seafood. I am nuts. Shell the type. Chad is trying to make Luna eat weird seafood. Oh, don't do that. I mean, seafood is all weird. Oh, wait, have you tried that? Okay, so I think most of you guys have heard of the word takoyaki. That's a Japanese food. That one is similar to takoyaki, but it's called akashiyaki. Akashiyaki. So takoyaki, you can just you make the bowl on the grill. This one, same, but when you eat it, you will dip the soup into the soup. So, and even the bowl is a little bit softer than takoyaki. Takoyaki is more like it's circle and like a pretty hard bowl, but this one very soft.
That's not me.
Like that. Oh, looks nice. Wow. Oh, you can bring them back home too. Sounds good? Yeah, I love akashiyaki. Akashiyaki is so good. Akashiyaki is so good. Dipping takoyaki into soup, yes. Like a soy sauce flavor soup. This is another seafood rice bowl. Let's see. It's so hot. Akashiyaki. Okay, another seafood rice bowl. Very hot. Very bright. Beer. Is a beer? Official drink. Oh, they have a Coca-Cola, Pepsi. Maybe we might come back.
ありがとうございます.
You're so cute. They were waving to you. I was like, eh? I thought they found a friend. Nice stuff, yeah. Really cute. They are very young. Other place, everyone is pretty adult, but very young. Yeah, fish beer. Sounds good. Yeah, maybe. Akashiyaki. But I don't know why the akashiyaki is here. Is that seafood stuff? Or maybe octopus is inside. That's why. This one? Oh, squid dip. Ramen over there. Ramen. Soda. Oh, Aji datte. The fish name is Aji. A-J-I. Aji. Squid dip. Oh, like this. Oh, cool. Did you see that? She was carrying it. Oh, and the eyes. So some people was carrying it. Like salaryman was getting this. So many businessmen was getting this. Maybe it's matching to the beer. Very good. Look at that. So many people who are wearing suits. Ooh. They love otsumami with the beer. I just Google it has octopus inside. Oh, yeah, maybe that's why that is the seafood party, though, man. Yeah. That's pretty interesting. Because I have like a big image that when the seafood, when I heard the word seafood, I always come up with the like Hokkaido, like those kind of prefecture. So Akashiyaki is like, Akashiyaki is the Kyoto. Let's Google it. Can we just eat all the things? Can we? I mean, if you could come here, you can. Ooh. And that sausage winner is 800 yen. And what is this? It's a salt. No free sample. Yeah, this place is like just selling. I don't eat anything with tacos. Those creatures are my friend. This is... Oh, salt. They're selling salt. What's that? So many people. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Look at this.
What
is the number one choice so far? How do you guys think? I'm scared to eat this fish.
It's a horse.
Yeah. Oh, he can touch it. Wow. Oh, they're selling club legs too over there. That's cool. Squeeze it. Tentacle friend are very smart.
What?
I still don't know. What is tentacle? Tentacle, nani? What is that? Cool. Oh, this one, another. What the heck? Is it real? Oh, the crab is in the soup. What? Real? Wow. Tentacle. Ah, tentacle is the octopus no leg. Only leg part? What do you mean? Your friend is tentacle. You will have to be careful with bones with the fried fish. Oh, yeah, true. Do you try that? If you come here, do you try the fish? The stick one? That's pretty scary. Appearance. A snow crab. Crab sleeping in on food. Hey. Crab sleeping in onsen. Yeah, that's a hot spring. Sorry for the clip. I'm scared of fish bones, so no.
So.
This is another ikura.
And I was relying on technique during the 10 months.
Whoa, another ikura. Oh, すごい.
Hi, Nana. 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 H
Wow. That's a lot. An octopus is split in things with tentacles are typically very smart, so I do not eat them. Therefore, they are clever friends and not food for me. Oh, I see, I see, I see, I see. Wow. There's a mini.
But the mini one, can you see? The Ford one, this one, is a mini. But it's $20 for that. That's expensive. But I think the ikura quality is very good. Wow.
そう。ありがとうございます。あは、ありがとうございます。ガットステッカー、フィッシュステッカー。Let's see where I can put this. Oh, this is cool. Salmon roll. Yeah. Oh.Oh, okay, they're a TV company. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. And there's another field over there. So this is the... Okay, we... Ah, arigatou gozaimasu. Oh, ah, Twitch.
Twitch?
Yes.
これ
です。Twitch.
え?アプリですか?
うんうん、すごい。
ライブ配信する
やつ。おおおお。そうです。今、英語で海外の方に。
あ、やり取りしてるんですか?
やり取りしてます。
すごいな。
うん、あ、これは何の場所?
家庭用のビールサーバーやってて。ホームビアサーバー。
おお、すごい。That's a machine that you can get the beer. Oh, that's cool.
ドリームビア。
ドリームビア。すごい。ちなみに。
フォーエバーフリー。
お
フォーエバーフリー。
フィッシ
ャーです。
すごい。ちなみに、
フィッシャース
ライスは。あ、料金
もうこれはなんとビール代だけで OK、は
い、そうなんだ。
本当にこの機械代も、はい、機械のレンタル代も、はい、ガス代の交換も、はい、フォーエバーフリー。
Everything is free, so you just need to pay for the beer. あ、レンタルっていう感じなんですね。
レンタルで貸し出しをしてたんですけど、機械代がやっぱレンタル代本当は3300円かかっちゃうんですよ。
あ、そういうことなんですね。
で、あとガス代と消耗品、やっぱこういうのも、
あ、そうですね。
こういう消耗品もやっぱガス代の交換代かかってたんですけど、これは今回メーカー側負担、ドリームビア負担で一緒無料でやります。
本当に無料じゃないですか。
ジャパンフィッシャーフェスこれ配った方はもう無料で配ってます。
へぇ、
本当めちゃくちゃラッキー。
ビール好きな方多いんで
最高っすよ。しかもクラフトビール、
ちょっと宣伝しときます。
お願いします。
Everyone, that's free. Everything is free. You can rent a machine and then like the, even the price for the gas, like electricity and everything, the company will pay for that. So you just need to pay for the beer. ありがとうございます。いやー、すごいドリーム。ありがとうございます。あ
ー、新用のビールが来るんで、今日車じゃないですか。
はい。
あ、車じゃなかったら、あとまだちょっとビール来てないんですけど、
はい、
来るんで30分ぐらい来るんで、
30分ぐらい、
まだ回ってるでしょ。
回ってます。
あ、ちょっと飲み切りください。
わかりました。来ます。ありがとうございます。 You say 30 minutes later、they are now serving、beer now, but
are you sure that's hi. Wait, but the rest, but just the rest of it. Can you move your hair?
Yeah.
How tight do you want to make it? Wait.
I think it's perfect though.
Is it?
Perfect.
You're tripping the camera on there.
Now? This one?
So please come back in 3 days.
You are crazy.
You should get.
Have you ever had mashed potatoes with gravy?
What?
How scared were you really?
Jade, let's go make sure a party in Japan. Beer party. He gave me this. Yay. They're providing beer. No, providing dream, he said. So hot. Let's see. That is
Trash can.
Luna, are we watching clips now? Why? It's been a while dancing with this music. Now? Better? Maybe?
I will be your friend.
Oh my goodness. Let's see.
Wait, face ID is not reading my face. Face ID is not working.
Face ID didn't work.
Hey, hello, I'm trying to get into my own phone. Oh my. You look like a ghost. Oh my gosh. Move it down more. I think it's because my face is like very big.
How do you speak?
You know this part, you gotta bring it down more. Hello.
Hi.
Security guard doesn't care.
Whatever, here. No? Oh, you guys can hear me? Oh, you guys can hear my voice. Ah, okay, okay. I think, now you can see me. Okay.
Oh, get here. Stomachache.
Why?
Stomachache. Oh, yeah.
Maybe no.
This?
Yeah, yeah, and then you stop here, okay?
Can I get some music?
Don't take it out. Stop, stop!
Wait, what? 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 Stop right now?
Okay, see? This is my gift.
Are we okay? Maybe no? Oh, back? Okay, okay. I think village is not that good. But it's so fine on my phone. Be late. Good now? Okay. Yeah, it's a little bit lagging though. I think it's because there's so many people are using the same Wi-Fi. This place is more a little bit less crowded. So maybe we can get the food like quickly and then we can come back to this area. This area is like just only people who are eating now.
picture looks good. Okay, maybe we can go this way then. Yeah, this place more less crowded. And there's a table. So many. Okay, let's check the another area too. I think funny bag is too heavy and then it's attacking to my stomach. What is this?
Can I ask the making money?
Yeah, yeah.
No video taking.
Oh, no video.
No, please delete this. Sorry, you cannot look into my face. Okay. No. Please delete this. Delete it.
Oh, okay.
No, delete it.
Yeah, I will.
Please delete it right now. Delete it.
Need one more hand and tissue. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is better. Yeah. And the chocolate. So good. You should try this. Belly deflation. Very uncomfortable. So I didn't bring the second phone today. I'm so sorry. Gomenne. I was so ready to swim together.
ですか。
OK。
ケイさんはスパークセーリーのトゥーギフトさんかな。トゥーギフトさん。BJ。
アクリル ？Like this kind of thing。
デデデデデ。お、めっちゃ美味しそう。
Hey, you're not on a, you're not on a server.
Yeah, an insecure.
You could use my friend's.
Oh.
Yeah, he's very good.
Okay.
IRL toolkit.
Okay, okay. Can I use that in Japan too?
Yeah, it's okay. International.
Okay, okay. Oh, that's good. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
All right, can we test? Can someone do like a 5 gifted subs real fast? Or like a 10 gifted subs?
Oh, maybe not gifted subs. Bits is better.
Or
I need to pee now. Thanks for that. Never mind. That was amazing. I will drink it. おもろ。イエーイ。
あの私の特技、 One of my 特技。 OK、 Water holder サクライズではね、そう、これはね、ここどこですか？ここ稲城のプール、稲城にあるね、プールです。すごい有名じゃないですか。なんかあの海に行け、海に行けるんですよ。 You can go to the beach later. It's connected. 稲城のプールと、はい、稲城のプールに参りました。子供の頃にね、I cannot see me. Oh, there. There it is. It is all the good food. Back. Ah, welcome back, everyone. Ah, welcome back. Let's see, I'm a bit late now. Bit late? Not bad. Weird. Welcome back. Thank you so much for waiting. We good now? Ah, you know what? We only walk around the fisherman's market to see the old good food, and then we needed to leave. Oh my god, I cannot say. Thank you, Nest. Wait, you arrived to Japan? Are you in Japan, Nest? Everyone, arigato, BJ Anthony, Demigod, Kalema. Thank you. Force jumps. Gotor Jet, thank you so much. Rupu.Thank you. Back, escape the Wi-Fi. You know what? We should go to cafe. Let's go. Fisherman Market. Saj.Was it because too many people, or was it just because of my phone? Otakuteni, thank you for coming. My application was not working well. Maybe because too many people. And also the application got weird. What was the reason? So weird. Yeah. Thank you for the follow. カゴ寄せ。はじめまして。What is that? Oh, if I was bad, was just the phone glitch. But I mean, in the beginning, the application seemed working pretty good. But I'm not sure. Maybe both. So many people coming in, and also my stream phone crashed. Maybe the phone overheat. Not sure. Oh, it says just the application cannot connect to the server. Yeah.Ohio, Otakutani, how's your day going? Maybe the phone over here. Moon, today seems like a good day for... Oh, you know what? Saizeriya sounds good though. Let's see. Anthony, good idea. I've been scamming you guys. I'm gonna take you to the Saizeriya and then... Never take him. Signal, but that's why.Saizeriya always have a bad Wi-Fi, but let's see if there's something nearby. Oh, there is. How long? 20 minutes away. Let's see. This Saizeriya, is it underground or first floor? Should be first floor.It doesn't look like a first floor though. Oh, this one, the nearby, the Saizeriya is a 1,000th Saizeriya in the world. 1,000th. It's good in HK. Always talk about how great Saizeriya is, but never show stream. Should we try this? 1,000th Saizeriya. 20 minutes away of that.Oh! Wait! We are very close to Tokyo Station. Next to Tokyo Station, there's a Saizeriya. Oh, wait, is that in. I see. Maybe we can try. So, okay, Saizeriya is over there. This way.Let's try, 20 minutes walk, let's go. So, this place is pretty cool. So, Tokyo Station. Oh, what is that building? あれは何? University? It's like a museum. What is that? え、何あれ?公会堂だって、公会堂。What? あ、違う、organization things。公共団体。OK。どうですか、university。So, nearby Saizeriya, there is a Tokyo station. It's very beautiful to see from outside. Even inside, there are so many lunchbox restaurant, lunchbox store, like a station lunchbox.Not the ordinary lunchbox, station version, so very cool. If we could go in without the Wi-Fi problem, we can have fun there. And also, there is a 皇居. 皇居がある皇居. 皇居, 皇居. 皇居, 皇居. 皇居. Imperial Palace. A.Enjoy your food, bye. ありがとう BJ! Thank you so much! Late now, need sleep, kick you, have a great night! Thank you so much, glad to see you! またね See you soon! Thank you so much BJ, ありがとうね Thank you for the support too! See you soon! Yay! Reflective button, はい got a new fishing gear in mail and then two items wrong. What if I needed to get something from that festival? What if I could? If I could get something from the festival, maybe I was ordering ikura rice bowl. Because it was very cool that people gonna put the so many ikura on top of the rice and the ikura was falling down from the rice bowl. That was pretty cool. But expensive. Teach you overload, hello. Good morning, thank you for coming. How are you? You're lost. Yeah, I'm not gonna get lost. Hey, hey. This one. 20 minutes walk. こっち行って、turn left and turn right。サイゼリアか。サイゼリア？Do I have a space? Usually I order a big chicken steak and rice.And salad. Sometimes, not only just the rice, but the doria. Do you know that? Ah, hi, yeah, Goku Dorista. Good morning. How are you? Oh, no, pasta. Pasta, we see you.Pasta, cold low pasta is very good. I love cold low pasta. Cold low. Oh no, tarako spaghetti, tarako pasta. What is the difference between the spaghetti and the pasta? Hi, thank you for the follow, Dio. Welcome to my stream. Welcome to Japan. No idea. I think it's same things. It's just the fashionable way of calling. Spaghetti is less.Fashionable. Pasta is more fashionable, isn't it? Or maybe it depends on the generation. とか？なんだっけ？ブーマーだっけ？ Was it? What? ブーマー or I don't know other word. ブーマー and other generation is called what? What is it? What are they called? My generation.My generation. Hi, Kirara, hiya. Spaghetti is a type of pasta. Okay. So those are old pasta. Pasta is a big genre. Let's see. That's very interesting. Not that clean. Oh, what's that? The train is running over. And this is like a street. Wait, should we try? Well, they have so many restaurants here. What is this? Matcha pudding. Sugoi.Like a hidden place. Drinking place, but it looks very fashionable. Muito obrigado, Dio. Thank you so much for coming. guess Caesarea is possible. No, 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 I mean, we gotta just check. We haven't decided that we're gonna eat the lunch here. We're just checking, okay? Just checking, just checking. Oh, we might get F2. This place. Very cool. You know what, everyone? You should come to Hibiya. Hibiya has so many things. Wow. I'm ashamed myself. I didn't know about Japan. So good. Only check-in. Is Luna still younger? Millennial? Zoom? Zoomer ってこと? Boomer? Zoomer? Boom? Zoom? Millennial? どういうこと? Boomer? Zoomer? Millennial? Boomer is the oldest. You are not a boomer. Tortellini is another pasta. Oh, maybe F?Maybe F? F かな? Are you okay? Are you okay? Keep going.
Is this big damage already?
What happened?
I'm scared.Why?
I can't see anything.
Yeah, man. Oh, drinking.
Look, my eyes, my eyelashes.
Oh, very nice place. Open. It's like a fancy bar. Very fancy. Can you check it? Can you see it? Very fashionable. Look at.Welcome back. Such. We cannot go anywhere. Interesting place. Oh, need to fix it. But I mean, it doesn't make sense though. It was under the rail. Train rail. This way. Oh, we can see the store from this side too. I gotta go. Watch some K-drama. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Have fun watching K-drama. Thank you for coming, Harlem King. See you later.And J-Hola, good morning! Thank you so much for coming! How are you doing? Hope all is well. Oh, all is well. We went to fish market earlier, but no Wi-Fi. So we just got out from there. And we are looking for Saizeriya. That is my favorite restaurant in Japan. And this is gonna be first time to go there. Take you guys there on stream.Just stay outside today. Maybe I feel like even Caesarea has a bad connection, I think. Maybe. Walk, 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 walk. Yeah. Maybe today is a walking stream. Like a 散歩 stream. 散歩 S-A-N-P-O. Japanese. 散歩 Walking stream. Oh, that building looks cool. What happened? Okay, guys. What? Hear me? Thank you so much. Payday. Arigato. Lot Prime. What the? Let me see.うちに帰れるなんてことあるはずないでしょ使えない君なんて全然知らない知らないの胸じゃないわこの絵がまた触れないでしょありがとう Thank you so much Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Rob Prime, thank you for the 5 gift sub. 5 gift sub. Arigato. Thank you. How are you today? Hi, Lunacho. Hi, Rob Prime. Yo, yo, yo. We just get out from the Fisherman's Market Festival. Well, we couldn't get any food because the Wi-Fi problem.So we are looking for somewhere that we can have a lunch or a drink cafe, like a drink coffee. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And Jay Holo, thank you so much for the gift sub to Cat Black 17. Arigato ne. Enjoy sub. Oh, yeah, thank you so much. Have fun using my emote. Cat Black, welcome. Arigato ne. Catch'em. Raikiri, ohayo. Five gift sub. Rob Prime.Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, すごい another. There's a seafood rice bowl here too. Wow, these are expensive ones. Oh, sushi. Oh, English. Scallop. Horse mackerel. Whiskered velvet shrimp. Medium fat tuna. Sea bream. Vinegared mackerel. Green tuna. Whoa. Wow. Looks good.Starbucks always has internet. True. True, true. Oh, what kind of restaurant is this? So many people. Sushi! Sushi restaurant. Conveyor belt? This one. Hey, I can read. Me.Minori? Minori Souhon Ten. Yam sushi, but so many people. Long line. Must be tasty? Yeah. So many people. Oh, look at that. High protein, low carb meal. What does it mean? High protein, low carb? Look at that.Let's see the menu. It says 筋肉食堂. It sounds like, you know, muscle bar. Oh, that's a normal restaurant though. Oh, look at meat, 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 meat. 200 grams. Wow. Wow, oh, I see. I see. That's a big meal. Oh my god. Ah, 감사합니다. How are you? Thank you for coming. Hello, hello.Yam sushi, oh, long way. That's a long way. Wow, cool. High protein, low carb meal. Oh, looks good. But I like the dish. すごい。かっこいい。いいね。Yeah, everyone, don't forget to follow other social media too. And for the people who got the sub gift, don't forget to join my Discord too. And yeah, everyone. Also, I'm gonna post a new video on TikTok soon. So check. Don't forget to follow my TikTok too. It helps me a lot if you could see them and push the like or leave a comment.Or share. Helps me a lot. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to my stream. Ebisu Master, hiya. Good morning. I go to the one in Shibuya. Oh, the 筋肉食堂. Oh, this one. Our famous British pub. Pub. H-U-B. It's everywhere. Like, I think pub is like five.Five hub in Shibuya. Wait, wait, everyone. This one is very popular restaurant for the date. これね。あれ、多分 this one, right? Oh yeah, this one you can reserve. You need to make a reservation, but you can see the aquarium while eating. Like a private room, it has an aquarium like this.So, like, technique, like, how do you say, literally, you're gonna eat at the aquarium with your friend or boyfriend or girlfriend. Just a private atmosphere. Very cool. Like this. Table, chair, sofa, and chair, and aquarium. Very, and the room is pretty dark. Dark room. And there's a cocktail, like a Malibu.テキーラ、シャンペ、シャン、ド、カン、カンパリ So many. And fishes. Oh, this one is the ordinary one. This is a private one, like this. Oh, here. Cool. Can you add me as a friend on Discord, please, when you have time? Thank you so much. Oh, I have Instagram, J-Holo. Instagram.I'm not opening a direct message on Discord to everybody, so Instagram, if you have reservation, it's so awkward, like, hey, I'm here for my eating appointment at the Fish Museum. I think, wait, this one is not the top one, most famous one, but there's another one. Yeah, it's in Miyashita. How do you like? Is it good? Ebisu Monster, 久しぶりだね。Long time no see. これはビストロジェウジェウジュージュージュージュージュージュージュージュージュー Cute drawing. There's a car. That's a cute car. かわいい。いいね、横浜。Looks like the street near Minato.これは、日比谷。アメン日比谷。Thank you, BJ. Oh my god. これは？ラーメン？ Oh, it's not open. Oh, it's not ramen. ああ、あれだ。ビーフトング。Oh, it's pretty cheap. But around 20. Oh, okay. Hot pot. $16 hot pot. Hot pot is always good. Especially when it's cold outside. Niku is very good for post-workout. Ah, so, so, so. Hibiya ni kite masu. And I think for the people who love oyster. Look at this. Wow.Oh, interesting. They fried the oyster, but still putting this on the shell. かわいい。
Are you? No, no.
It 14, 14, 43, 43. For the 15 pieces of oyster. Wow. Oh, everything is oyster. Everything. This one. This one. This one. This one. This one. Oyster. Oyster.
Wow.
It's an oyster restaurant.
Oh,
wait, you know what? The restaurant name is Oyster. Makes sense. Yeah, very makes sense. Look at this! That's very cool! Oyster 定食 Hideski! Hello, expired oysters, yeah, taka expensive. Wait, look at this, comes with rice and salad and sauce and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 oyster, but a different way of cooking. And then $12. I mean, for you guys, $10. That's pretty cheap. No? Hi, morning. What is the difference? Oh, the way of cooking is different. Tempura. Oh, すごい. Nice. Unfortunately, I don't love oyster. I'm just showing you guys. But that place is cool. If you wanna go there, it's called Oyster. Oyster. And it's in Shibuya. Ah, no, no, Hibiya. Not Shibuya. Hibiya. Hibiya. I miss Dollar Oyster. What's that? Hey, you can get the oyster for $1. Oh, Turkish restaurant. Kebab. Kebab ka. Kebab ne. Oh, this restaurant is pretty famous. And famous for expensive meal. Jojoen. Yakiniku restaurant. Japanese yakiniku restaurant. It's not that a lot, but it's $30 for this. Very looks retro style. Very retro. That's meat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's not gonna make you full, but $30. Expensive. Very expensive. Oh, arigato. Oh, sorry. Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, Layla! I could see the guy standing behind me. I was like, what? And then I look at that, there's nobody this way. Okay, it's Millard. Sorry, thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, Layla! Buenos tardes! Gracias, thank you for coming! Mucho gusto! Como te? Me llamo Luna. mucho gusto. ¿De dónde eres? Thank you so much. LDG33. Where are you from? Thank you so much for the raid. You were streaming last spring. Overwatch. Cool. How was the Overwatch? I've tried once before. It was so difficult for me. Trust H Freak IDG Pixelona. Thank you for coming. X-Aider! ちなみに上記にはこんにちはという意味。あ、Buenos tardes, Buenos tardes! I was taking Spanish for 6 months, so I only know basic one. But, yeah. I know few. Poquito. Joe Abro. Español, poquito. Somo de chido. Ooh. Hello, hello, Akira no Baka. Thank you so much. Yeah, everyone, welcome later. I'm a Japanese IOL streamer, Luna Chu. And today I came to Hibiya, Tokyo, actually nearby Tokyo Station, to go to the Fisher's Market, Fisherman's Market. But there was there's a Starbucks here. No Wi-Fi, that's why we just got out from the festival. And what the heck? Wait, this is actually better than the Fisherman Market. Wait, look at this. What the heck? Oh yeah, no wonder. $50. Oh! けで笑顔になる。 Thank you so much! Hola! 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 Thank you so much for the primary serve! 2 months! Raidele! Thank you! Looks tasty! Let's eat, Anthony! $50! That's too much! You know what? The people who are trying to eat at this restaurant, they are wearing very good clothes. Wow, that's cool. Okay, so I will show the menu. This one. It's called Big Mountain? Big Mountain, $53 almost. And salmon and tuna. This one is the cheapest. Oh no, this one is the cheapest. 20. Only tuna, no salmon. Wow. Do you guys want to try this? It's, you know, I think first thing that you're gonna think if you order this, it's gonna be like, how can I eat? Just go in with white t-shirts and some denim jeans. Or maybe cosplay. Oh my goodness. That's very cool though. No poor such. Oh, ah, thank you so much, Elsa. Yeah, a prime sub is free. If you could support me, I can keep having a more interesting content. So yeah, Prime Sub is free for you guys. So maybe if you have Amazon Prime account, Amazon account. Yeah. Yeah, so subscribe with Prime if you... Ah, okay. Thank you so much. Salmon, it's fish. Yeah, it's a fish. Seafood rice bowl restaurant. Oh, Hokkaido! Really nice. Yeah, but yeah, Raida, thank you so much. Oh! Butini. Nai desho. Tenzen kizukanai kita. Oh my god! No echo, no! Thank you for coming! Oh, glad to see you! No echo, no! Arigato! How are you? Thank you so much! 5 gift sub! Yaba! Oh my god! OMG! This is gonna be OMG! Thank you so much! No echo, no! I appreciate it! Thank you so much! ありがとう。いい。いい。I can imagine. No echo no is saying いい。I'm good. Oh, やった。ありがとうね。Thank you for coming. Every stream this century. Thank you so much. I'm bowing. Thank you so much. ありがとう。うわー、5 gift sub. やば。Getting gifted the sub is, yeah, for the people who got the sub gift, enjoy using my emote and join my Discord. Seven days, oh, hello, hello, good morning. Okay, should we try Starbucks? No? Wait, should we try some lesson from here? Oh, and also, good things. Thank you for the follow. Yatta, Echo. I think we were trying to walk under the train rail earlier and we got F, but I think this is the restaurant that we could see. But just looking at from inside or outside. So this is like same things. We are looking at same things. That's a good thing. Another Starbucks is over there. Whoa, Starbucks everywhere. It's like an ABC store in Hawaii. Did I hear Starbucks? Love tea is gonna be a Starbucks lover. Starbucks otaku in this channel too. People love Starbucks on my channel especially because it has a stable Wi-Fi. Oh, look at this. Oh, the track is broken. Let's go. What time is it?
2 p.m. it's already lighting up. It looks like, you know, izakaya. Feels like it's already evening. Very cool.
Wink, hand drown life. 3, 2, 1. Hey, thank you so much for the wink. Aye. How are you? Hand drown life. Please support Luna and her amazing con. Ah, no echo, no. Ah, you're so kind. Too kind. Ah, no echo, no. Thank you.
Oh my god, so many people. Oh my god, so many cars. Okay, I will go back. I wanna just across the street now. There's no signal. Car signal. Wait, are we in Ginza? I thought we were in Hibiya. Is this Ginza? We walked a lot. It says Ginza. Don't ask me where I am at, okay? Maybe I'm in Ginza. This channel has so many Starbucks lovers. Starbucks sponsor when? I'm still looking for the place that we can have a seafood. Cause you know, the title. We were supposed to go to the seafood market. Looks so nice. Let's see. I don't love seafood, but today's concept is seafood. Looks good. Is it open? Is it open? Let's see the menu. French fry! It's not a seafood. Ah! Eggplant! It's not a seafood. Put a tomato? Oh, this one. Seafood. Looks good. Oh, wait, is this $10? And it's like this? Oh my god. I only can eat salmon. Maybe I should try. Oh, this one is 3 to 4 people. That's why it looks very good. Okay. Ginza is my favorite. Oh. Starbucks sponsor. 見て、スクイットだよ。なんか、I needed to eat, you know, fish the squid. Fishing squid and then eat it in Hokkaido. The worker made me. I was just looking at the squid swimming and streaming. And then he was like, oh, you wanna try fishing? And I was like, can I fish it? And then I fished it. And then he was like, okay, you need to pay. I was like, oh, okay. Okay. That's a very good business. That's like $25 for the one squid. Ask them for sexy salmon. Ramen もあるし。あ、なにこれ？これなに？ This one cute!This? これとかも大丈夫？
こちらですか？
いいですか？ありがとうございます。こっちで食べる。すごい。こっちでも座れるんですか？頑張れば行きますか？すごい。死んだ。OK。天です。OK。ありがとうございます。Oh, thank you so much. Hunt around life. Sorry, I was talking. Oh my god, I got the boat seat. Ship. Can you see? Ship. Thank you so much.Oh my god. Hi, Sasha. Good morning. Wait. Maria.
てるって。Thank you so much for the 300 bits. Was it handwritten? Handwritten だってる。Handdrawn. Handdrawn life. Thank you so much. Oh, this is cool. Cool store.I got the boat seat. This is like a big boat and there's so many seats, like other two. This is the edge of the boat. Oh, thank you for... Yeah. And... ask them for sexy salmon. $10 for 3 to 5 people. No. $10 for 1 people. So 3 to 4 people is more expensive, but they're using 3 to 4 people's meal. So it looks like, you know, that...Gorgeous meal is for one person, so it's a bit of a scam. That makes sense. Kelios, good morning. How are you? Thank you so much for coming. We just got here. We need to order. Maybe then each pay $10. Yeah. I don't know. I think I saw your stream when you were visiting Los Angeles. Thank you. Hands-drawn life. Los Angeles の時か。When was it? When I was in Hollywood?Well, glad to see you again. Thank you so much for leaving comments. I will have a Japanese stream, a stream in Japan for a while. So hope you can enjoy. Hello, hello, Logic. Hello, hello. Let's see.
We need to order drink first.Does he have a soft drink? Or what
the heck? Oh, this is the one that Pigu was ordering at a different place. This is like the golden fish.
Okay. Why don't I get the Coca-Cola? Is it? Oh!
Cola. Coca-Cola.So let's try seafood. Ketchup. Jason! Cool seat. Boat seat. That's a boat. Hope you're not getting seasick. I will definitely get the seasick. Boat. Let's load the boat. Luna-chan, can you post your Instagram again? Oh yeah, Instagram. Thank you, Anthony. Yeah, there's Instagram. TikTok is here too. Yes. New one.I'm not sure the izakaya system. Do we need to order drink first or we can just wait? After Twitch comes. Thank you so much! Andrew Life, where are you from? Everyone is ordering alcohol. I mean, just two people. Cola, お願いします。
Okay, let's get some food.
What should we order?
Well, the seafood rice bowl is like $25.
Oh, hold on a second. Menu. Sorry. Let's get the garlic bread.They changing the song or was it turned down? Oh, they just stopped it. Konnichiwa, smoking joke. Hello, hello. We just got the restaurant. We need to order something. Yeah, Saj. Oh, you like the song? Ask them so we can learn too. We don't need Coca-Cola sponsorship. Wait, what do you mean, Anthony? Ask them so we can learn. Oh, about the song? These are cool.
ありがとうございます。すいません。ありがとうございます。はい。
This one, does it come with like this, the appearance? It's cool. It's like stick. Oh, you guys cannot see. Oh, it's a squid legs. Which one do you think is cool? Maybe this one. And then, this is the one that we saw earlier at the market, maybe?I have no idea. I just want to order something that looks good. Oh, the crab brain. Are those tongue
tacos on stick. Oh, tentacle, yes. But the squid, not octopus. Oh, you guys call squid legs also tentacles. Even though squid doesn't have the things, like stickiness. You guys call it tentacle? Oh, wait, you can get fugu. Fugu, there, fugu. This one. This one. Yeah. Come on, it's $16. You know what? This fugu picture is pretty creepy. What the heck?
I don't feel like I should order. No suction cup. Everything looks yummy.
Oh my god. This is a fugu section. Everything is fugu. Fugu karaage. Expensive. $999. This one is for 3 to 4 people. This picture. I'm wondering how it looks like for the one person. Urchin. Oh wait, ikura. $12. It's pretty same. Same price as the market. Have you had a fugu before?
No, I've never heard it before.
Should we try it? Wait, should we try fugu? Oh my god, this is gonna be first time. And I can tell you guys how it tastes like. And I might get poisoned too. Should we try? And the squid also have a suction thingy, but a lot smaller. Yeah, very small and not sticky a lot. That much, yeah, but still, yeah, tentacles. Yeah. No suction. What is no suction cup? What does it mean? Suction cup? That's more, fugu. Yeah, you know, if we order just salmon sashimi, that's pretty boring. Should we try fugu? But you know what? What if I cannot eat them? What if I really dislike it? Okay, let's try fugu. Let's try fugu. Can you see boat? I wanna show you guys that I'm like, you know, eating on the boat. Hope you guys feel like that. Where's the fugu? Wow, it's from Nagasaki Prefecture. Fugu sounds exotic. Have you guys ever tried fugu before? Have you? It's Rat Wimps. Rat Wimps then, this music. Very popular. Band. Fugu sounds like a clothing brand. Good music. They sang the song of the movie Your Name or Weathering With You, everything. I think most of you guys have heard of the music from this band. Yeah, that seems to be making bangers. You love Loud Wimps? Oh, let's go to karaoke? Karaoke and we can song the Loud Wimps song. I don't know the lyric, but, you know. Yeah. I ordered fugu. Fugu 注文したよ, XA. Never tried Loud Wimps? Oh, maybe. Oh. Which one is the most popular? Sparkling? Sparkle. Oh. Yeah, but every music that is used for Your Name, the movie, that would be very popular. Do I need to say sumimasen? I'm kind of shy girl now.
ください。
はい、あ、これ。はい、と、このスタイル、ピンチョススタイル。
はい。
一つお願いします。
Oh, I ordered two. We'll see if I can finish it. We'll see. Oh, that is my first time to try fugu. First time. Have you heard of Bend the Pillows? I've never heard of it. Is it popular? Luna Shy? Luna Shy. Shy level. Very low. Oh.The pillows. Luna, not shy at all. I think Sparkle is the most known. Yeah. And also, Nandemonaya. And also, other thing. Is that Ado? Edio. Ado. This singer is also very popular. And also, when you know what? Oh, thank you, Lapsi.So around New Year's, like December 31, we have a big TV show. It's called Kohaku Uta Gassen. It means like a song, it's like a song competition. So they will separate, make the group red and white, and then they will choose which singer or music group will be red group and white group, and two big group will have a competition, and then the viewer we can choose red one is win, white one is win. Even the celebrity on the TV show can vote. Thank you, Yufinako. Thank you for coming. How are you? Song contest. So. And then.Yesterday, or maybe 2 days ago, they revealed, they showed which music band or which singer can join. The way of showing is very cool. So like, people who's gonna be on the TV show is standing on the, like, stage. And then, TV camera is waiting in front of them.But there is a curtain, big curtain, and then they will drop the curtain like in 1 second. And then the curtain will fall down in a few seconds, and then they will see which singer and which music band gonna be on the TV. That was the how they show. And very cool, you know, not showing the list, paper list, or like just interview.That was pretty entertaining. I'm currently next to the pillow. Hi, Hinata, how are you? The only pillow I know is on my bed. Yeah. Me too. And also my dog. I got the Coca-Cola. How are you? No, no, food court. Oh, autumn court. Is my voice okay? Too loud or too small? I think the music is pretty good. I think red.I also have heard about pillow before. Yeah, is that popular? Pillow? Is that the original name or Japanese? In Japanese, it's called pillow. Bakura. Never heard of it. Yes, I do. To order, kudasai. Juseyo. Suzume is a new song for Suzume no Tojimari. Oh, the song name is Suzume. Okay. I can tell Elsa is gonna watch the movie. I think I've heard of this one too. Music is loud, but your voice is good. Okay. Music is loud, but we can still hear. Okay. Soda cosplay would be cool. Ado won an excellent Oric Award at the Japan Record Award as well for Shinjira. That is for the One Piece. Theme song of One Piece. Shinjira. You know what? Shinjira is very, you know, Ado, the singer, released the music recently, but that music, that song would be top 3 かな? Popular song at the karaoke. Everyone is singing. Okay, time to do... Cheers! 乾杯! Oh, ありがとうございます。Is this same as the menu? Looks good though. Very looks delicious, but it does look different. It's not even stick. But looks very good. Okay, let's do kanpai first. では、we did a great job today. 乾杯! For the people who worked today, or yesterday, or you have a work, for the people who have work tomorrow, good luck and great job. Please take a rest well. If you have a drink, let's do it. 乾杯 together. 3, 2, 1. Cheers! 乾杯!
Wow, best drink in the world. Best drink. Best drink.
Oh, they gave me this one too. It's called Otoshi. Okay, Japanese lesson. So, when you arrive to the izakaya with the bar, then if they give you something like small dish, it's called izakaya. Ah, izakaya. No, no, no. Don't believe it now, okay? It's called Otoshi. O-T-O-S-H-I-I. Wait, don't believe it now. O-T-O-O-S-H-I. Okay. It's like something, the, like a... how do I explain Otoshi? You need to pay for the seat.
This is very popular song.
Okay, you need to pay money for the seat too. That's called charge. And it comes with the small food. It's called otoshi. Yes, that one. Okay. Let's take a picture of this quickly. For the follow, title of Friday John. Good morning, welcome to my stream. We're sitting in the boat, yes. Shaking a lot. Motion sickness. Oh, it doesn't not can stick upward. Wait, what the heck? That looks very good. Oh my god, we should have ordered that one. Oh my god. Oh, the one, the boat one. Oh, that looks very good. Good morning. 唐揚げ。
うん、唐揚げ。
The boat is shaking a lot. Oh, it's alive. Still can order it. That looks very good. Oh my god, that looks very good. That's huge, but that is for two people, that's why. Maybe that looks very big. Wow.Whoa, it's moving! Mibu tempura. Maybe he's cutting fugu. I wanted to see how they cut.I should have asked them if it's okay. Fried squid. You're not going to attack? So good. Has this the part of a squid? Round boat, running boat. I love tentacles. Oh, this one is very, how do you say, pretty pretty? P-U-R-I, P-U-R-I. How do you say pretty pretty?インフィニットカリフラワーを見たくて時間が経てる。The food was giving me motion sickness. Yeah, not the boat, but the food will give me the motion sickness. Not so late to ask. I think they already caught. And also, I think we need to go inside of the kitchen.One of my favorite songs, oh my god. This, wait, is that spoiler? Is that okay? This singer will be on the song competition TV. One of my favorite. Very sad love, love song. Sweet Bitter. Oh, I was listening to this song.So many times. Sweet bitter memory. It reminds me so many memories. Pretty pretty in a mood. Flaky? Crispy is kari kari. Like a... Pretty pretty is like more like... Like something... Squid とか octopus とか. How do you say? Flaky? Like... So hard to explain. Like very... Like a...Like, it moves like this. When you bite there. That love song is. Oh, I will type it. This one is the singer name. I found this band. When this band would be. Before this band. Oh, this is good part.I like the lyric, it's very good. Okay, so, what was I? Before this band would be popular, I found this band, and like the viewer number was very low. That's why now it's like exploded. Super popular now. I'm pretty happy. should we ask?
すみません、あの、トグってキルですか、今から
生きてるやつですか。
はい、
あ、違います。
あ、違うんです
ね。キミを消す。
あ、わかりました。ありがとうございます。でも、もしよかったら見たいなと思って、 あのもしあれだったらと、はい、ありがとうございます。OK, they're not gonna cut the fresh one.
It's an old one then.
そう、泣き出した。 It's not a fresh one then.アメリカンだ。
食べ物店ってありますか。食べ物店。食べ物店。食べ物店。ナイ
ス。ケンタライス。サップ、wait. Wait, wait, wait a second. It's not the new one, so it might be very stinky. Click cut by chef.And imported to this restaurant bar. Suspicious, no fresh. What's so bad? This one. One of my favorite. Very sad but sweet, bitter song, but the lyric is very good. Lyric is very good. ねえ、なんかさ、talking about the love story.なんかさ、あのね、It's pretty interesting, but... Talking about the song, I have received the song as a confession three times. That's pretty interesting, isn't it? Japanese guys are very shy. Just sending the song and trying to confess.Thank you for lipstick. Have you heard Cinderella Boy song? Yeah, my favorite. My favorite. I think he's gonna sing the Cinderella Boy at the 紅白歌合戦, the song competition TV show. Cause Cinderella Boy is pretty popular now. Trend song. Oh! not making song, just like a sending song from the popular song list.But three of them chose the same song. Ah, no. So three of them chose the same song, and one of them, four people total. Three people send the same song to me. One people send me different song. But so four people in total send me a song. Middle high school, yeah.A very early time, long time ago, because they are shy. And it's such a popular. No. They don't even know about me. That's pretty weird. That's a pretty weird story. You know what? People weird. But how do you guys think about the sending song to the girls as a confession?